Ready? I got out, so we're gonna do another round. Let's go. Adam got his self out.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you hit the ball with your leg. Yeah, you did. Alright, we're going to do a new thing. Do you guys remember where we had the octopus, like, over there? And if you hit it, you lost? This time we're doing it with the guy from Steve vs. Luigi video. Thank you. Adam got out because he hit Steve. We're gonna also do something new too. We're starting a new round.
New round.
I got myself out. Oh man. It's freezing here. It's 30 degrees. All right, let's go. Let's do another round, Adam. We're gonna do another round. This time, you know who he is. If you hit him with the ball, you get out. Let's try this. Alright, you see Baby Yoda? He's on the floor right now. If you hit him with the ball, you get out. Let's try this round. I guess Adam wins, so I'm going to give him this prize. Hello guys, we're not going to give Adam his prize yet. I'm going to play without my dino and see how good he is. Let's go!
Ready?
ironic because Adam hit Baby Yoda. Whoo! Oh. Let's try one more round without me and the dino, and then we'll give Adam his prize, and then, I don't know. Let's go! He still gets the prize because what Adam just got.
A lot of ones.
Whole bunch of ones. That's his prize. There's probably 100 ones in there, so $100. You're welcome. And if you forgot what the school with no name looks like, I'll show you. So over here we have this nice looking fire truck. You can go drive on it. A ginormous slide. You also have the other slide over here. And a swing set, bench, don't know what that is, and also the treadmill thing that's over there. It's freezing, you can see there's snow. Yeah, so this is the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, and oh my gosh, it feels like 1 degree.